Big bar.
Wow.
Wasting time.
It definitely feels big, whatever it is, very strong. About 600 feet deep. Not jumping, so I don't know if it's a Mai Mai. Normally a Mai Mai under that amount of stress would already jump.
Nice, wow. Yes.
Wow!
Woo! Razor sharp teeth, beautiful fish, huge! Huge, wow!
Woo!
Yeah, bloody!
Woohoo!
Famous rigged ballyhoo, Key West style. That's what did the job. Attached to a wire, especially for those sharp teeth, and straight to the line, which is 50-pound line. And that's what got the job done. Only one hook in the belly, and we're waiting for a big one to take it in one bite. That's exactly what happened. Once again, the magic was done by that rig. Woo!
Profile.
This is weird. Every time I cleaned up a wahoo, opened up his stomach, there was at least one of those weird creatures inside the stomach. What is it? Every wahoo that I ever caught in my life had at least one of those inside the stomach. It's like I opened it just to make sure that this one would have it too. I don't know what it is. Something they're eating that has that. This is the weirdest thing. What is it? How you doing?